Would you rather be dead?
No.
Would you rather die here?
No.
What did you want to be, Raymond K. Hessel? The question, Raymond, was what did you want to be?
Answer him, Raymond. Jesus.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Stop for a second.
Stop for a second.
Turn around.
Yeah. What are we doing? Reactions. Channel 7 Reactions. What's going on, everybody? The name of this band is Born Through Fire. Blood, Fire, and Pain is the official music video that I'm watching. And I don't want to waste any time. I've never seen this before. It's on my watch later list. I thought it looked pretty cool, so we're going to go ahead and check it out. Thanks for being here, guys. Appreciate the likes, subs, views, comment, share, like, subscribe. Shout out to Good Karma, Delta A Products, Barrels Builds, Low Key Productions, Bumblebee Productions, Trail 7 Reactions. We're doing it. Here we go. Peace. I'm going to bow like this. All right. Different. I'm gonna just... Okay, I'm pretty heavy. These guys... You gotta strike somebody with this brand right here. Born through it. Born through fire. It looks like a WWE wrestler. Like he'd just be like coming out to whip some ass. Yeah. All right, Born Through Fire. Here we go. Blood, Fire, and Pain. A little bit of solo action. Dude looks like he can... All you've ever known is Blood, Fire, and Pain. Dude, like, come on. Oh, he's also playing a guitar. Is that the same guy? Is that the same guy playing the guitar? I think it is. Oh, yeah, it is. Alright, he's just flexing. Straight up. Alright, let's go, Kirk Hammett. Just flexing. It's kind of, you know, it's basic to me. It's kind of like, okay, all right, cool. There's only three guys in this band, so you can't sing and play guitar at the same time in the song. Like this shot, this shot of him just like being right there, it's just really crazy. Like, why so many shots of? I guess that's the video, but like, he's just flexing. Just play the guitar, man. That's your. These are better shots right here. And then that guy's playing the cello. Look at the back-to-back. They're like, din, 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 din. I wonder if they got paid for that right there, that little spot. Ooh. Reminds me of some old, like, that's something I'm really into. I'm gonna be real right now. I'm already 3 minutes and 30 seconds in. I'm not digging it. It's like I said before, I've had this like, I have this like, what do you call it, about bands that are like so just, I don't know. It's just a certain sound, like a Nickelback sound, that they're just like so like, they don't sound like Nickelback. I mean, like, they're so, like, Five Finger Death Punch, Nickelback. Like, they're just so predictable. You know what I mean? Like, you could just know when the chorus is coming. You know when this thing's coming. There's bands that, like, I listen to that, like, that pique my interest. This doesn't pique my interest. I'm just kind of sitting here listening to it. So, that's my critique of this, anyway. If I'm critiquing your band and you like them, I'm sorry. That's cool. You can have your thing. And if you like them, that's totally cool. Yeah. Flip the fuck out if the drummer is like the guy playing guitar as well. Like, these guys are doing all the parts. That's ridiculous. I'm just kidding. I think there's a drummer, but this even though it's like super heavy, they just missed the mark of like a breakdown. I just think they just went rolled right through it. Like the you know, it's a typical heavy metal band, but there's nothing different about them. I'm sorry, guys. It just, I don't feel it. Alright, well, nobody got branded the whole time? The whole time you guys set it up and nobody actually got branded? That was lame. You did all that and nobody got branded? Like, you didn't, like, use that opportunity to... I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed. I went up through that whole video, and at least I thought at the end I would get to see some like some violence, inflicting a brand on somebody, which was looked like a cheesy video game brand. Sorry guys, Born Through Fire is just not it for me. I'm not even gonna give it another chance and go to another video. Sometimes I'm like, all right, maybe not, but I'll check out another one. I'm not even going to check out another one of these. So, that's it. Born Through Fire not my type of metal. Blood, Fire, and Pain wasn't cool at all. And that's my critique and reaction for the night. Thank you guys for hanging out. Thanks for subscribing, the views, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Have a good night.
Look, the people you are after are the people you depend on. We cook your meals. We haul your trash. We connect your calls. We drive your ambulances. We guard you while you sleep. Do not bother us.